And right now we're following a crash in York County that is blocking off all lanes on 83 North between exit 10 for Logansville and exit 14 for Leaders Heights Road. So even the areas around it like Route 182 and 892 are seeing some traffic backup because of that crash. So seek some alternate routes and plan accordingly. We do have a lane blocked in Lancaster County in East Hempfield Township. This is on 30 East at Centerville Road. We do have some video to show you of what that incident looks like. You can see, I think it is blocking actually two lanes. You can see crews are on scene and traffic getting by, but very, very slowly. So give yourself plenty of extra time as you head out there as well.